There is an old tradition, a game we all can play. You start by getting liquored up and sharpening your blade. You take a shot of whiskey, you grab your knife and pray, and spread apart your fingers, and this is what you say. Oh, I have all my fingers. The knife goes chop, chop, chop. If I miss the spaces in between, my fingers will come off. And if I hit my fingers, blood will soon come out. But all the same, I play this game, cause that's what it's all about. No, you can't use a pencil, cannot use a pen. The only way is with a knife, when danger is your friend. And some may call it stupid, some may call it dumb. But all the same, we play this game because it's so damn fun. Oh, I have all my fingers. The knife goes chop, chop, chop. If I miss the spaces in between, my fingers will come off. And if I hit my fingers, the blood will soon come out. But all the same, I play this game, cause that's what it's all about. Oh, chop, 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 chop. I'm picking up the speed. And if I hit my fingers, then my hand will start to bleed.